Hi subscribers and viewers, welcome back to this wonderful channel. So in this video I'm going to show you a tool in mikrotik. This tool is actually used to check the bandwidth you are receiving from your ISP. So kindly sit back, relax and watch me do this video. Thank you. So without wasting time, let me quickly delve into my mikrotik router and then show you what I'm actually talking about. Okay. Okay, so I'm inside my router. Okay. So for you to locate the bandwidth test, just come to your left down, you see the tools column, click on it and then you find bandwidth test. This is bandwidth test. Okay, but before you do that, you need to enable bandwidth test server. You need to enable these two options here and then you apply an OK. So for let me quickly show you how this thing works. So this is the bandwidth tester. Okay, this is the bandwidth test to know exactly how many bytes you are receiving from your ISP. Okay, so come to IP, click on addresses, in fact come to DHCP client and then you can see your gateway from your ISP. So I'm getting 90.100. okay, so this is my IP which is being given to me by my ISP. So you need to copy it and bring it here and paste and select TCP. You can also leave it on UDP, but the TCP is more of web pages and other stuff. Okay, so move on and come to direction and then click on both. What you see here, receive and send, it simply means download and upload. Okay, so both. The count, let me leave it at 20. And then here you log in with your mikrotik login details. Okay, then you apply. So currently if you watch here, this is what I'm receiving from my ISP. Okay, these are the bytes I'm actually receiving from my ISP, and it's as simple as this. Okay, so basically this is about bandwidth test. It is running. As you can see, there is traffic going on here, right? So we've come to the end of yet another video. I hope you really enjoy this video. At least you learned something about bandwidth test. Now you know how to actually test the bandwidth you are receiving from your ISP. Okay, thank you very much for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe, share my videos, like my videos and also comment below. Thank you for watching again.